Why sauna before I work out and not after? This is Jeff the trainer again with Abs and Aprons. The reason why I like to come to the sauna before I get my workout started is because it actually gets my blood pumping, actually get me ready for the workout. I get a nice sweat going, it warms the body up. You like to warm some of them old school shivers up, you need to warm your fucking body up. So let's go test it out. I'm in here, I got my water, drinking that every so often. I mean, I like to get in here and just start moving around, get the blood flowing, get it circulating. Reason for this is because I'm about to go do an actual workout. You actually want to actually get the body warmed up before you work out. I see a lot of people, they like to stretch when you're in here, their body nice and warmed up. Benefits to actually warming up in the sauna also is because you actually start to either going to hit the weights, you're going to do some type of HIIT workout, some type of cardio machine, so you move, so you get those joints moving. If you want more content like this, drop a comment below, warm up, and I'll send you more content like this.